Hello, everybody. Welcome to Minnesota Sports HQ. I'm Ben. No Minnesota sports for you today, so I've come up with something a little different. What I'm going to do today, basically, is I am going to do some theoretical questions that, you know, maybe I'd be asked in a Q&A for anybody else who comes later watching this video. Hopefully you like the channel, and then I'll show you guys a vlog from over my Thanksgiving break of what I did then. So stay tuned for those. Alright guys, so here we are on this Wednesday evening. So I have five questions written down that my roommate and I came up with that I could answer. And I haven't really thought of these. I'm just going to go kind of improv, and you know, because I feel like that's when you're the most real. Not just thinking of an answer to make yourself sound good. So that's kind of what I'm doing today. And then my Thanksgiving vlog, where I went through every NFC North team state. So let's get started with that Q&A. So the first question, okay, where are you in life? So I am a college student at St. Cloud State University. I think I'm gonna double major currently. I'm a sophomore, so I'll be 20 in February. I'm majoring in meteorology and thinking about also majoring in mass communications. So, you know, I could do sports broadcasting, I could do broadcasting the weather on TV, or I could be the guys actually predicting it for the National Weather Service. So anything like that I'd be interested in doing as a career. I'm not really planning on YouTube being a full career. I just thought it would be something fun to do, a nice community feel to it. I can tell you I'm not in it for the money, that's for sure. But all right, so another question leading into that is, what was your inspiration for starting the channel? Well, it's actually kind of funny because You know, the Vikings get screwed by ref calls, like, every flippin' game. So, I went on YouTube to, like, find out if anybody was talking about, like, the four missed holding calls in the Vikings versus Panthers game that we lost. And, I mean, it was our third game in a road game in a row, so, I mean, we were pretty tired, but, you know, I still felt like we got hosed a little bit in that game, and if we hadn't, we would have had the number one seed, and then, I mean, who knows, we might not be in the playoffs still, but, well, I mean, we might have been knocked out, but, because, I mean, we're still in now, but, just kind of like that. So, what is your history with playing sports? So pretty much, I was kind of the normal American kid. I played, you know, football, basketball, and baseball, and that was pretty much everything. And then, well, I was a tight end in football. I wasn't really anything yet in basketball, and then I usually played second base in baseball. Unfortunately, though, I got a concussion in eighth grade playing football. So when I got to high school, I stopped playing football, stopped playing basketball, stopped playing baseball. And I switched. I did 1 year cross country. I was on the bowling team, and I did the golf team, so nothing too special there. But now that I'm in college, I'm on the club ultimate frisbee team here, and that's really fun. And I mean, I do intramural soccer too, but you know, frisbee's my main sport now. But you know, I always love to play any sport. Like, I'm looking to play intramural volleyball this year. I mean, I really do love sports. Okay, so now, kind of, what is your history? Okay, This is actually kind of really weird. So I was born in St. Paul, lived here for a few years. Then we moved out to Arizona, lived there for a few years. Then we were in Illinois for about a year, and then we went back to Minnesota in Oakdale and Woodbury for the next probably six years, I think. And then moved to Michigan in fifth or sixth grade, something like that. And was there throughout high school. And I can tell you what, I really missed Michigan, or really missed Minnesota. I never want to go back to Michigan. So now I am back in Minnesota, studying my butt off and enjoying the crap out of the Viking season this year, that's for sure. Not sure what else I can really say about that. So now the last question, which I think is really good. Ranking the sports as far as my favorite, we'll go with my favorite to play first. This is really hard because I really love playing pretty much every sport. Gotta be American football. I love playing American football now, like flag football. I'll play that any day of the week. And then second is probably frisbee. Third is probably soccer, even though my feet are really big, so it doesn't really work for me, but I still like to play. Then probably basketball. I never learned how to skate because I moved to Arizona, so hockey's really not on my list of playing, but and then probably baseball next. And then kind of after that, it just goes down the line of, other sports that I'm really not counting here. So that's that. The next thing is rank the sports in order of watching, and I'm kind of debating on this because, I really love watching American football. I'm also a really big fan of soccer, so I'd probably go American football and then soccer. And then I think I like watching hockey next, and then it's basketball, and then it's baseball. So that's just, I kind of did the five major sports a little bit. If you guys have any other ideas for another Q&A later on down the line, you can certainly put that in the comments. I'll read all the comments and maybe make another one of these on another day where Minnesota doesn't play any sports. And now let's get to that vlog I was talking about where I went through all the Minnesota, or well, all of Minnesota Vikings rivals in the NFC North. I went through all the states on my journeys. So here's that now. Hello everybody and welcome to this vlog. I'm here in the car with Tyler, as you can see. We are on our way to KMSP, the Minneapolis Airport, and I will be flying to, well, two legs. First to Chicago, and then the second leg is to Detroit. And I'll be picking up my, well, it's not a new car, but it's new to me, so let's just say that. And I'm gonna take you with me, so enjoy. Hey guys, I'm back. I'm in the O'Hare Airport, also known as the Chicago Airport. I'm getting on my plane in about 15 minutes, and after I get off, I get to see my car. As I'm in Chicago, I thought it would be appropriate to wear my Vikings hat. I'll talk to you later when I get to Detroit. See ya. Hey guys, welcome to Detroit. It is 9 p.m. currently, so I'm going to be making a 3-hour drive to Western Michigan, and that's where I'll be staying the night, so I'll see you guys there. Okay guys, so I just made it to my hotel for the night. We're all the way on the west side of Michigan, so it was a 3-hour drive from Detroit. Wow, what a day. So I'm gonna go in and get some sleep, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. New day guys, I'm almost to Indiana. Gonna take 94 back to the cities, going through some of Wisconsin. So yeah,
you guys later. Hey guys, I finally made it back to Minnesota. We had a little snow up north of the Twin Cities, but you know, that's how it goes in late November. I am back though, it's around 5 o'clock, and I just found out I have a physics assignment to do inside, so after the 10-hour drive today, I get to do a physics assignment. So, that's just great. But you know what? We went through all of Minnesota's rival states wearing the purple and yellow for the Vikings, so that's great. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and we'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.